I want to check. Is that enough?
Yeah.
Hello. I'm there too. I'm going to talk to you a few guys. We know that it's a very serious problem. Unlike the man. And also, it's very dangerous for a relationship. Now, if you're in a relationship and you're sleep apnea, you want to address this problem. You can try the dental jams, the things that hold your nostril wider. Sleep apnea. Now, it's not too late, and you don't have to do that. So thank you. That was it. Hello. Thank you.